Alright, we're gonna smash out these tactics, and I'm not stopping until I get to 1,000 quadruple digits. Let's see. Alright, 9:16. No attempts today. I've done tactics for a total time of 1 hour and 40 minutes. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Straight away, want to check it and then take his queen. Yes, give me those 7 points, baby. All right. What's the idea here? What have we got? The microphone. Again, we can check and take his queen. Sounds good to me. Oh yeah. 6 points, baby. Okay. Okay. Is this pawn on g6 going to play a part? Should we take the queen? Takes with the rook. Came from there. Not sure about that. If we take this pawn, it's just going to take our queen then. Can't see any straightforward checkmate, so I don't want to lose the queen. I'm thinking it's a back rank mate with this rook, because the king can't go to f7 or h7. So, what if we attacked a queen? If he took our queen, we took his rook. Check, he takes the rook. It's not going to work. We check him here. He takes the rook, and then we take his queen. Just like that. Oh, yeah. 9:36. Getting there, getting there. Got the caramel cream vape. Helping us along the way. I'm no good at the tricks yet. I can do a few small rings and that's about it. So what have I got? The last one, two, three, four, five, six, seven in a row. Alright, let's keep up this roll. Okay. Can take this pawn because his g7 pawn is pinned. I can take his queen. It's always a good move. Then we can take his bishop. Always a good move. Plus 10, baby. Alright. Okay, 9:46. Nearly over the halfway mark to quadruple digits. Take his bishop. What's wrong with that? Is there a better move? His queen's pinned. Oh no. If I attack his queen there, he'll just take my queen. And I can take his queen with check. Okay. I want to just take his bishop. I really do. It's a good move though. Takes my queen. His queen with check. He's got a few moves still. I'll just take the bishop. Yes. Plus one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Target time 11 seconds and it took me 1 minute and 17. Thought that one was a bit more tricky than that. Okay, what have we got? I like taking the bishop. After he takes, I check. Check with the queen on d5. d7 to d5. What about taking this pawn? I don't think so. Can't see the mate. Take this bishop. King takes. And then we take his other bishop. Check. Yonk. Oh, yeah. 950. All right. Halfway. Obviously, if you've been playing chess for a while, this is no good for you, but for learners like me, this can be quite helpful. Can we just take his queen here? Why wouldn't we just take the queen with check? He'll take it with his rook. Check. If we check and I can take my rook. Okay, let's think about this. Check him here. Can't take my pawn. Let's have a look. Solved. Well, I mean, his king's got some moves, so doesn't he? What's the deal here? Let's have a look. Pawn here. Mate and six, okay. It was a long mate. D takes c8. Okay, we're always going to win the knight there, weren't we? Oh, with check. Alright. Good enough, we got it. 951. Come on. Do the luck of motion. This might do. Incorrect. Okay. Drop 6 points, that's all right. Let's retry this. Is horse the right move? Yeah, we can do the pin. Okay, I see. Well, the recall, not a pin. Fork, forking is two pieces. That's all right. One stumble. This looks like it's always gonna come in with a check here. All right, plus 13, my boy. Want to just take his rook. Now it looks like we should be pushing this pawn. Okay. Now, what should we be doing? When take this pawn now, can't we? Check would be a good move here. Get another queen back, thank you. All right, 966. Okay. Interesting. Can't take the rook, can't go there or there. Or there, or there, or there, or there. Checkmate. 972. So okay. Check. Queen goes to d7. Can't see that working. See a check here. And the bishop's pinned. Interesting. I check him here, he takes with his queen. Can't see the winning move. Check him here. Take me with his rook. Can't see the winning move. This looks good. Damn it. 8:54. At all for that one. Mate and two. There's a checkmate. Kidding me. It's not a checkmate. It's not a checkmate. Where's the effing checkmate? You're kidding. All right, fair enough. I deserve to lose a bunch of points on that one. All right, I could do better than that. King is very exposed. How do we capitalize on this? Do we give him a check? Then we move the queen in. All right, 975. We're almost there. So close. I can feel those quadruple digits. We've got a check here. There's not much else to do, is there? Except bring out a rook. Get a rook down here, we've got a mating square right here. Is that the idea though, or what? Is that the idea? What if we give this check first? What am I missing? Alright, material, we're not going to play for a draw and check him back here. I think we need to bring a rook out. Was it the other rook? What are we playing for this check? Okay, what the hell are we doing? That was my ideas. We attack this. No, it's not attacking that pawn. We attack his rook. Of course. All right, what are we down to? 971, that's not too bad. Whew. Okay. Uh-oh. Go for the microphone, no. Okay, we can't take that rook. Looks like this one. Looks like now we'll take this rook. Checkmate. 976, come on, baby. bring my rook down, don't I? No! Lost 8 for that. Seventh rank. Lost 8 for that, and it was rated 1283. Oh, well, okay. Oh, 968, not happy. Not happy. Check. No! No! Check. Alright, we've got mate here. Oi, oi, oi. I'm 57. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Doing so well, too. What if the knight here? Got the double attack on the king and queen, but his bishop's just going to take it. But then I'll move my pawn in there. No! Why? Why? I'm not sacking the queen, am I? No. No pressure on this farm, no? Getting rid of the bishop, sucking the rook, no? Take his bishop. Yeah, I'll take his queen. Alright. Below 950. Not happy. Take his pawn. Just to move his horse. Xd5, we'll take it with f6 horse. Then I should win that pawn there. So take back first. Takes that pawn on my queen. What I wanted to do was to take this pawn. No! Oh, still got plus 3. Is that right? Take this horse here. Damn it! need to try a bit harder, think a bit longer. It's threatening, mate. He takes with the rook. Take his him with check. He does have h3 then. Let's try again. I'm gonna move this bishop for a discovered attack on his queen, but I need to check him, because aren't I checkmated in one? It's got to be a check. There it is. With mate. Alright. No more stuffing up. What's happening? What's happening? Is this just mate? Not quite. We mate in one though. Alright, good, good, good. Back over 950. That's it. Takes. No, 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 no. Damn you. Oof, okay. Oof. What I want to do, check, and then take his queen. Alright, come on, over 950. At least 975, come on. Take his bishop, takes my horse, I'll take his rook, or maybe not. Move our horse somewhere. Probably not. Probably not. Not sure about the rook either. Really can't see it. You can take my horse now. I feel like I should be moving it. The only place that it's safe. Okay. 162. Trick me when the answer is defensive, because usually tactics are offensive. What's he doing here? Threatening my queen. We'll just take his pawn and then we swap queens or what? Can pin this pawn so we can't take it. My queen at all. Incredible. fact, okay, what's going on? I'm not taking it. There, really? I need to see this. What the hell? I haven't had a vape for a while, I reckon that's the problem. Mate 9. Mate 9. For real? What happens? Oh, that pawn's pinned by the bishop. Oh. Not good enough. It's not good enough. I'm still above 50, just. Interesting. Queen's lingering. Check there, it's not gonna do much. Check here. Take with his pawn. I can take his pawn and he'll take my queen. Not too keen on losing the queen. What is it? Where is it? This attacks the queen. He has to take. We're gonna check here. It's gonna take me. But then what? Then nothing. These bishops can take my queen. I don't want to lose my queen. Yeah, he's gonna take my queen. Can't see it, man. Attacking this rook. He's gonna take my queen. I want to get rid of this pawn. What if I got rid of that pawn, then I had this square f3 for the knight, attacking both the queen and the king. If he takes my queen now, I'll win his queen and he'll win my bishop. Probably wasn't the best, was it? Give me a hint. Was here. I saw this, but then he takes back with his rook. What have I got? Yeah. No? What if Rook takes. Queen check. Rook takes, yeah. I'm going to check here now. Looks alright. What's wrong with that? Let's open him up. Oh, this is ridiculous. Let's take this pawn. No. Let's sack a queen. Let's sack a queen. Let's get a hint. Checkmate. 8-2. For real, man. Okay, so g2 is my mating square, and it's protected by that bishop. So if I remove that bishop, I've got the mate. Okay. Okay, 946. Getting to 950 at least. 975. We'll take that horse to the discovered check. Don't do that to me. What the fuck? Take it from this way. Maybe I want to take the other horse. What the fuck? What the? Killing me. Killing me. Can't be happening. Let's bring my horse over, third piece into the attack. This is ridiculous, come on. Why? In the horse? Skewer the rook. Okay. Better to win a rook than a horse, I suppose. Fair enough. Okay, that's it. No more. Jax can take it with his queen or win his rook. Come on, man. Queen takes. Check. And he could just take my queen. Queen takes. Check. I was about to win his rook there. Get stuffed. C3. What was wrong with this? I was getting mated. I tried to win his rook. Oi, oi, oi. Try this check instead. With the horse. Oh no, we won't. With the rook. Alright, what we're gonna do. What? Let's get over 950 and then go for part two another time. Check. Got so many good moves here. Right. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Take this pawn. His queen's on it. Take his horse. I'm attacking his queen, come on. Oh, plus two. Put my rook on this file, threaten mate. It's got ways to stop it though. Attack his queen. Just don't know. Take the pawn. He takes me the check. Don't think that's right. I'd like to block that check and attack his queen. Bring my rook over to the d-file and then threaten mate on d8. That's what I want to do. Is that the right answer? Don't think it's going to be. Seriously. Mate. What, why don't I see checks sometimes? Like, I'll look at half a dozen moves and miss an obvious check. Made it here. It is. Okay. /922. All right, let's get to 950 again. Back up to 950. I'm not dropping below it. And here I'm thinking of ideas of this after this, pinning this pawn, threatening mate, all the good things. Or in actual fact, I just like to develop some pieces. Put a pin on the queen. Ah, what's the right move? That's probably check. He takes me with his horse. What's the right move? I don't want to get another one wrong. I'll get rid of that horse first. Hitting the queen can't be bad. Oh, yeah. That's what I meant. I've got to check. I think I'll just win his bishop. Okay. Plus one. 559. Godfather. I want to take the horse, takes with his bishop, exposes the king. I've got to check with my queen on e5. I'm just going to take my queen if I do that. Oh, he's checked though. He's going to take my horse. I'm in his dark squared bishop with my queen. Check him this way. I could take the horse. Then I'll win the dark square bishop. I'll be up a piece. Oh, Godfather. 928. Come on. Okay. What I want to do here. Check him, he's going to go to f7. Oh, he's just going to take me with his bishop. I need to remove that bishop. Like this.
No. 653.
How can this be rated? It's like hardly anything. I can't figure it out. Why? It's mate in fucking two. Real. He had a hanging rook. /915, you're kidding me. Whew. Okay. Oof. I'm up the pawn then. Good. 124, come on, we can do this. I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. Pinned pawn. Checkmate. 9:30. Do this. Let's go here. It's not going to be it. Sack exchange. Cannot see it. Right here, threaten mate. Boom. 39, come on, plus 11 more. We're halfway. Nine fifty-two. Alright, that was part one. Took a bit longer than what I liked. Where's the my filming thing here? Alright. That took nearly an hour. That's it. I'm going to have a break and I'm going to get that last 50 next time. 100% for sure. Well, my name isn't Mr. Boom Saxon.